Hi everybody, and welcome to episode 2 of Petzl RocTrip. We are now in Bulgaria. And for this one, I've got a little surprise. How about if we produce a climbing video in vertical format? A crazy idea? Why not? After all, climbing is by essence a vertical sport, and it surely deserves such a visual experience. For you, it's very simple. If you have a laptop, just flip it over 90 degrees and enjoy the show. Take it easy, relax. If you've got a phone or a tablet, just lock the automatic rotation. And if you've got a super wide flat screen and a great home cinema, I'm sorry, you're in real trouble now.
Allo, voilà.
Ready? Let's go.
Vratsa, където гаргане каца, is one of the birthplaces for rock climbing in Bulgaria. Like really high limestone, beautiful cracks, perfect for trad, perfect for multi-pitch sport climb.
L'escalade a commencé il y a très longtemps, peut-être il y a quasi
une centaine d'années.
Ça a été très populaire dans les années 60, 70, les premières voies un peu d'artif ont commencé à s'ouvrir.
C'est une escalade aérienne dans tout le massif, justement parce qu'elle est très verticale et il y a des prises. Et, on grimpe en regardant le vide entre les pieds, là, c'est classe. Ouais.
Puis le fait d'avoir plein d'aiguilles comme ça qui se chevauchent quasiment, des arêtes, ça fait des effets de cirque un peu, c'est vraiment splendide.
Yeah, climbing in Vratsa is limestone. It's mainly creams, technical stuff. Also like really blank faces with cracks. The style is really, really interesting. If you climb in Vratsa, you start to be a slab master.
Karlukovo, and basically this huge tunnel inside the mountain. And luckily there's two entrances and there's two holes, so that lets light in, otherwise it would be really dark.
It's a miracle, like limestone miracle. Like the eyes of the god, some people say. I love Karuku when it's quiet because you can hear all the noises from the bat.
And it's kind of like it's either vertical or horizontal. So it's kind of an interesting mix. You're climbing vertical, super technical, and then it's a roof. So it's two very extreme styles.
Thank you. Vratsa. Lean crust. Avec K21.
Hey guys, it's rolling. It's so cool.
Never struggle to grow with something I know easy. A swindler up in Hotham who's covered in snow knee deep. With a lifelong grin by the front like it's so peachy. Sunshine, lollipops and bottles like a Molotov. Chart copper, walking by a heart stopper. Feel like the last man alive, peddling art proper. Pure power part stalker, traveling off my rocker. Went past the Crystal Lake and missed the hill like Raj Conkers. Stilo pass bonkers, boulevard stomper. Give a 150 to your cities, would be last stopper. Climbing to the top, ready or not. Spewing plenty of shots, fired like I'm letting you off. Setting it off, sending them off. Penalty box, act above the law like I paid the senator off. And Link Ross be the reason why the melody knocks. So sick with it, really, we should probably get to the docks.
C'est pas rentable. C'est pas vendable, c'est comme une télé sans câble, c'est lamentable. Gosse, j'avais les crocs, j'avais le mental. Mais la vie m'a dit, c'est la porte ou c'est la mandale. C'est pas rentable, c'est pas vendable. C'est comme une télé sans câble, c'est lamentable. Gosse, j'avais les crocs, j'avais le mental. Mais la vie m'a dit, c'est la porte ou c'est la mandale.
We're doing things together during the day, but you also have your own experiences. Like everyone's different types of climbers. Some are really good, some yeah. are more beginner, like myself.
And me.
But then in the evening, when we have dinner, and then everyone kind of tells about their day. And it's so much fun to share the day with yeah. the rest of the group and laugh about it.
It seems like to me, most climbers were all pretty similar yeah. around the world. That's definitely one of the really cool things about our sport is that you can meet someone from a different culture, from a different country. Maybe you can't even speak the same language, but you can instantly connect and through, you know, the passion that we share for climbing.
Thank you.